And as y'all can see, I was going to give y'all a little update. You can see she got her pool shed. You really can't make out the head of it because it's all twisted up and all that. But let's see what I can do for y'all. That's the bottom jaw. And the top is just too raveled up. But look at her now. Look at her nose. And look at these beautiful colors, though. So yeah, that's just a little update for y'all to show y'all what the whole soaking her in the water, the 30 minutes or so what, that's what it does for me. It works every time for me. You should try it next time.